We're just about ready. Light on, set to race. First of the night here at Murray Bridge. We're ready. Racing and speed toward the inside. Notorious Jigs came out well. Quickly away, Aston Jedi carving over. Aston Jedi got to the lead and got away from Notorious Jigs and then double that. A couple away, Victor Scobie. Well back, giveaway, Fury, Bella Girl, and out the back, Spring Izzy, but straightening. Aston Jedi with a big lead. Clear over, double that, and Notorious Jigs, and down to the wire, Aston Jedi. Won it by three. Second, double that. Third, Notorious Jigs, and then Victor Scobie. Next is Bella Girl, giveaway, Fury, and Spring Izzy back at the tail end. The time is around 22:70. After the running of race number one, sixth the winner. Aston Jedi had been threatening as far as being about the place, but tonight he was able to get over and find the lead, and it has been too good. It's 6-4.